Without a doubt of even a second, my mind just shouted the name of that person. She's my best friend, and of course, the most favorite person. Nobody matches her. My best friend is like a rare blessing given to God's favorite humans. Her name is Prachi. She's currently my junior in college. We came so close and became the best of friends in a sheer coincidence that wasn't anticipated. I replied to her Instagram story, and ever since she has been sticking to me, P. As you know the concept of best friends, she has been my counselor, my therapist, my go-to, and whatnot. Of course, in return I have to handle her tantrums and drama, make a girl bestie, and you'll know, P, my day feels odd if I cannot see her in my notifications. We roast each other a lot, every day, yet if I need her or she needs me, world ceases to exist and we ignore everything to see each other. I wish every person gets a best friend like her. And yes, being a senior to her, I kind of babysit her, and it's the most beautiful feeling. Smiley face. Edit. Many people propagated negativity on this post. I'll show you how worse is the situation. I removed her photo from here because of the sexual remarks that people were making. I'm truly scared, enraged, and disgusted.